This is News 9 Sports with Chuck Fisher.
OU Hoops had a chance to wipe away all the what's wrong with the Sooners talk today. A win at number 10 West Virginia would probably do the trick. Sooners had dropped three of their last four, but unfazed early by the pressure, Isaiah Cousins transition bucket. 10-2 Sooners, late first half. Buddy Hield's three puts OU up four. Sooners led by two at the half. Seesaw game of the second. Javon Carter's three puts West Virginia ahead 37-31. OU then goes on a 17-4 run. Buddy, hand in his face, another three-pointer. Sooners now up 48-41. Back and forth we go, 9-0 run by West Virginia. This is Jayshon Page laying it in, tying the game at 52. Sooners come back with a 9-0 run of their own. Buddy for three. Sooners up nine. Hield had 29 in the game. He became the sixth Sooner in the 2000 point club. They would never trail again. Kadeem Ladin, big game inside, 9 points, 13 rebounds, that board and putback. Had OU up seven with less than 2 minutes to go. Sooners break out of that funk, winning by 14 at West Virginia.
Everybody wanted to come to West Virginia and prove something.
Cowboys hosting Texas Tech tonight. Red Raiders have won three straight. Iowa State, Baylor, OU, the three victims, all three in the top 25. Cowboys come out firing. Leighton Hammonds for three, 16-11, Oklahoma State. Tavares Shine from deep, 26-24, Cowboys. Jeff Newberry, here comes another one. Game tied at 29 at the half. Cowboys took 18 threes in the first half, made seven of them. Turnabout, though, with fair play in the second half. Zach Smith giving Tech a four-point lead with a triple. Todrick Gocher sinks another one for Tech. Red Raiders up seven, part of a 10-0 run. That pretty much did it. Tech wins 71-61, their fourth straight. Cowboys have lost three in a row. Number 17 ranked Cowgirls visiting TCU. OSU won by 28 in the first meeting. First quarter here, though, Brittany Martin get the friendly roll. OSU up 21-19. Down six now in the third. Martin trying to keep OSU in it. She scored 20 of her 28 points in the second half, but the Cowgirls had no answer for the three ball. Zana Medley scored 20 points for TCU. Horned Frogs upset the Cowgirls 79-65. Number 20 OU at last place Kansas. Jayhawks 0-15 in conference play. Trouble early for the Sooners. KU's Jada Brown puts the Jayhawks up 10-0. OU immediately goes on a 17-0 run. Lanisha Williams, bucket and one. Sooners ahead by six. Still a six-point game in the fourth. Viennese, Pierre-Louis, offensive rebound and putback. OU up eight. Sooners win by six, 72-66 at Fog Allen Fieldhouse. Oklahoma's four Heisman winners gathered today in Oklahoma City for a good cause. Sam Bradford, Jason White, Steve Owens, and Billy Sims serving as honorary chairs at the Heisman's for HUD dinner and auction. All proceeds of the event going to the HUD Fund Foundation for spinal cord research. Bethany football player Hudson Hawes was paralyzed in a football game last fall while making a tackle. The auction items included a football signed by more than 20 Heisman winners, a signed Toby Keith guitar, and a round of golf with our very own Dean Blevins. College baseball coming up after a quick timeout. College baseball season began last night with OU losing its opener versus Northeastern University from Boston. Sooners and Huskies playing a doubleheader in Norman today. Missed opportunities, a story in game one. 2-1, nobody out in the second. Chris Andritsos hits into the double play. Sooners down 3-0 after two. Huskies add to that lead in the fourth. Pat Madigan, deep to center, bounces over the fence. Ground rule double, 4-0 Northeastern. Sooners get on the board next inning. Former quarterback Cody Thomas knocks in a run, but OU strands 13 runners. They lose game one, 5-3, but bounce back, win game two, 10-4. OSU playing in the UT Arlington tournament in North Texas. Cowboys earned their first two victories of the season, 8-2 and 5-3. Thunder led by 9 points entering the fourth quarter versus the Pacers last night, and then fell asleep down the stretch, couldn't cover the three-point line. Monte Ellis killed OKC late. This three-pointer pulls the Pacers within one with less than 2 minutes left. Rookie Miles Turner, the former Longhorn, hits his first career three, game tied at 95. But this triple from Ellis wound up being the dagger. Ellis with 10 points in the fourth quarter, 27 in the game. Pacers won by three.
It's tough, you know, definitely wanted to win the game.
We just had to close it out.
LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers here tomorrow for a 2:30 tip. That's all we got in sports tonight. Enjoy the rest of your evening, Oklahoma.